everyone, welcome to Tesca Technologies Private Limited. My name is Ashim Datta and today we are going to discuss about study of FET amplifier and its order code is 36019. So in this video we are going to discuss about its working. So this is the FET amplifier circuit and now we will do the connections to see the working of the FET amplifier circuit. So we will connect one of the resistance with the D port like this and now we will connect the S port to one of the resistance like this. Now we will connect input sine wave at these ports and we will connect the DC power supply at this port and we will connect the DSO output at this port. Now we will connect the function generator input to the input sine wave section like this. And now we will connect the DC power supply like this and now we will connect the DSO at the output port. So that is how the connection is done. Now we will switch on the DSO and we will switch on the power supply and we will switch on the function generator. So from here we have to give 1 kilohertz sine wave as an input sine wave and now we have to give 10 volt DC supply. So by varying this port we can give 10 volt DC supply. So here you can see that on the supply we are giving 10 volt DC and here from function generator we are giving 1 kilohertz sine wave and here on the DSO you can observe the waveform. So this is the waveform which we get at the output and we can vary this waveform by increasing the frequency. So here you can see that this output waveform can be varied by increasing or decreasing the frequency. So that is how you can take the observations and you can perform this experiment. So that's all the demonstration from my side. If you have any query related to this kit, you can contact our Tesca Global website. You can find the link in the description. For more information, go through the manual. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, like, share and subscribe to our channel.